What's up guys, RevolutionV in the building, and today I'm on GLG Plays to give you guys another episode of Yugioh The Sacred Cards. So if you're ready for today's episode, then make sure you do hit the like button down below for us. Please go follow everyone on GLG, go follow GLG Play, because it is a great place for us coming content creators. I'm sorry, I'm just out of it because I'm really tired from what I did today, but we're going to see what we can do in today's episode. Things are a bit different because I had trouble recording it last time. It is probably why it's going to be out a bit late, but just rock out with it. Some of the cards are a little bit different, but the main everything is exactly the same. I kind of had to replay it through because of some rendering issues and stuff like that, but don't worry about it. And hopefully in today's episode, we can get ourselves a locator card, which is what we need to go to the final stage and beat this game. So hopefully we can get one in today's episode. So since I've already played this game, I know which locator card is the easiest to get, and that is Bonds the Undead, I believe his name is. So we have to go through here, and I think we're gonna have to verse one of these guys. This is the haunt of ghost deck users. If you value your life, leave while you can. Oh, okay then. So if we duel you, then you're going to kill us? That's nice of you. Can these guys calm down? Why is it? Okay, let's first this fat guy over here. Yo, what's up? What up? Meat. Fresh meat. Good. Are you that hungry, bruh? Are you that hungry? I'll let you feast on some defeat. How you like that? Oh, you see that pundo? Oh, I'm not funny. Okay, I'm gonna end my turn. It's my turn. Let's go for this. This shouldn't take too long, man. This guy is relatively easy. Obviously, these guys ain't gonna give us a problem, but we may have an issue with Bonds the Undead, which is kind of an issue, because if he sets up one of his monsters, I know it can wreck house. We have to just hope we can get a fire monster, or hopefully we can just defeat him before he sets up that monster, or else we're screwed. But we'll just have to hope for the best. Okay, you fell for my trap. Okay, see you later, bro. Let's sacrifice, do some damage here. Sandstorm, Witch's Apprentice. That's good, that's good. Your life points are going down. You going down, bruh. Start turn again. I don't use that card because it's useless and I can't use it. Why would you give it? That pisses me off so much. You give us a ritual card, yet you don't give us the actual monster for it. That's so stupid. So basically, it's just dead weight in the deck. That's great, thank you. You know what's even great? It costs zero. So basically, if we take it out, it means nothing to our deck cost. I think, what's it called again? Deck capacity? Doesn't mean anything to it. So, yeah, that's great. And yeah, we took a lot of damage this turn. And the game is now over. Because you stood no chance against me on my deck. No, no, no. So you can go down. Your opponent has an LP duel victory. I will take every single domino you will give me. Zonky, an armed swordman that prefers to duel head to head. He strikes with sever like quickness if the foe is. If the foe is off guard. What's wrong with my voice, man? Jesus Christ. But my zombie is crumbling to dust. Well, you know, you can shut your mouth. And I don't think any of them, the rest of them, will want to verse you. Go on, girl child, Mr. Bond. See? He doesn't want to verse you. He don't want to do shit. You're all pussies now. You get what I'm saying? You're going to eat my flesh? What now, bitches? What now? Huh? Suck it. Suck it. And, oh, wait. I think I forgot something. Oh, yeah. Suck it. And now we're going to move on here. We're gonna verse this guy here, see what he has to say here. What do you want? If you don't want anything, you're in the way. Okay, so what if we press the R button, which means we want a duel? Oh shit, the music changed.
You want to duel with me? I never turn on anyone's challenge. You look weak enough too. But on one condition. We duel for locator cards. Your locator card is as good as mine. Let's go!
This is a duel for locator card on the line. And even though this game, if you lose, you don't lose your locator card, you're still gonna rock out with it. It's a very important match. We gotta play wisely here. Oh my god. The defense on that, we can't touch it. Do not have that card in your hand. Okay, he doesn't have the card in his hand. See, this is the problem. He's very good with defensive mons. Even my strongest mons can't take it out. I shouldn't have done that. I should have sacrificed and killed it. Because now if he gets the monster, he doesn't have it. Okay, we're in luck. He doesn't have the monster yet. We're going to swap. We're going to sacrifice it. We need to get this thing out of the way. So if we give him something to sacrifice, he's going to wreck house with that monster. And we do not want that monster to come out. It's Scarf, that is what it's a sacrifice. It's a sacrificial monster, but it's got 1,800 attack points. We do not want that to be on the field no matter what, because I don't think we're gonna get any monster to defeat it except if we have the fire monster that we have in our deck. And I think we only have one fire monster in our deck, so we better hope and pray we could get it. But I don't think we're gonna be in that position, because we did take out his monster straight away, which is great. Take that, and you take some of this, and take some of this. I think we might have ourselves a W on the way. I don't think there's any way you can come back from this now. No, I don't think so. It's your final turn.
Make your move!
My turn.
Here comes the play of the century.
The comeback!
JK, he just put a card in set mode. Okay. Okay, bruh. And the game is now over. Goodbye.
The opponent is all of LP. Dual victory.
Your deck, see, one thing is I forgot to mention, these guys give you locator cards, they give you amazing deck capacity increases. Well, all the main characters give you main good deck capacity increases, so it's good to battle them, which means we can get better cards in our deck and whatnot, stuff like that. But for now, yeah, we got 500 domino as well. This is the card I was on about. Look at this card. Only one sacrificial, 1,800 attack points. It is wrecking house and everything we have. Unless we have a fire type monster, because fire type beats forest, which is why I said we needed a fire monster.
A ghostly pumpkin with the ability to power up the player's armored zombie, dragon zombie, and clown zombie in play.
So basically, it goes with the rest of his deck. Actually, I don't think he has. No, he doesn't have these cards in his deck. That'd be too much. I don't think he has these cards in his deck, honestly. He can't. But yeah,
it's my loss. My ultimate ghost deck was laid to rest. A locator card
was obtained!
This is how you do things, lads. This is a powerful start. Look at the status. Look at the status. Lucky. Deck capacity 1680. Duelist level 98. Locator card 2 out of 6. We are 1/3 of the way there, guys. We have to get 4 more locator cards. And that is it. 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 But yeah, I'm going to go into the outer map. Let's see what we have here. Let's go out here. This will take us to the outer map, which we can go to different places. So this is the place where we're at, the Clock Tower Square. We can go to the card shop to buy cards. And we can go to the art place, to the art gallery place. Yes, 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 yes. So I think I'm going to, let's travel to the card shop first, because I'm pretty sure we can battle some of these people here. Let's see what this guy has to say when we press the R button.
R button! Stop running away.
I know you're going to lose, but still.
Okay, let's do.
Let's make this quick, guys. Let's make this quick. This guy's gonna be quick work. It ain't gonna take too long. I mean, he's just an average guy sitting outside the card shop. I mean, he can't have any powerful cards, could he? I mean, he just got destroyed just now. I think we good. Oh shit! Don't be doing them things. It's only a 300 as well. See that bullshit? Get the hell out of my face, bruh. Get the hell out of my face. Okay, suck that. Suck that. Suck that. Oh, these nuts! I wonder why that's even going around. I don't even know where it's from. Oh well. Some things you'll just never know how the internet gets popular from. That sounded so wrong, but we're gonna go with it. Just forget what I said. I didn't say anything. I didn't say shit. I didn't do jazz shit. Gonna take these attack points. Your life points. We got this. You're going down. That's right, bitch. Can't do shit. Cause I'm the best that ever is. JD Daily, don't give a damn. I'm about to go ham. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, you could even destroy something with 400 defense points. That's so sad. That's so sad. Let me just do some sacrificing right now. You can get the hell out of my screen, bruh. And you only have 200 life points. Goodbye. Goodbye.
The opponent's out of LP,
of course, as usual. The opponent goes down. We have Wicked Mirror. A Phoenix Mirror which hypnotizes all that peer into its depths. My opponent is forced to sleep, it can afford having to fight. Which is actually alright, because it has 700 attack and 600 defense. The only thing is, Dream is not very powerful at the start of the game. Because most people have Fiend Monsters, and Fiend Monsters just destroy Dream. I think Fiend Monster is like the most common monster in the game. Yeah, Dream does beat Dark, which is obviously very prominent in the end of the game, because where has it that the evilest people use Dark Monsters? I mean, what are the chances of that, huh?
Well, I think we're going to skip it up and put it in the deck for now. Anyway, just because we... Oh wait, can I put this card in the deck now? Yes, I can. Before, I couldn't put it in the deck because I didn't have enough good deck capacity. But now we do. So let's get rid of one of these useless cards. Well, for one, we can get rid of this. It's better to get this out of the way. Because that card is shite. Okay, we put this in. That's powerful. Our deck capacity is going up though, so you have to be careful. What else can we put in? Where's the other card that I wanted? No. We are not going further down there. That takes you to into some next abyss, I swear. You ever play this game? If you ever do decide to play this game, what you should do... Oh wait, there it is. Let me move this... Oh crap, did I take something out of the deck? I didn't. Hold up! Let me take something out of the deck. For one, I think we should start taking out these guys. As powerful as they are, they will start getting weaker at the end game, so... Yeah, I'm gonna put him in. If you ever play this game, go to here where you don't have any monsters. Just go up here and try and scroll upwards. Whoops, my bad, bro. Bullshit. But yeah, try and scroll up and then see what happens. Good luck. Good luck. Just keep scrolling up, or you can go to the bottom and keep scrolling down. Good luck, man. Good luck. But yeah, we're gonna verse this woman if she does want a battle. Oh, wait, I need to put my deck. Okay, so obviously she doesn't want a battle. So let's go into the card shop. This place is so creepy, Jesus Christ. Let's see what he has to say. Our storage room is down there. All our merchandise is down there. You can't go in. Okay. Let me in! I wanna go in! There's some ways where it's off limits. Let's go in! Move! Okay, can you push him out of the way? Nope. Okay, JK! Can you go down here? Nope. Okay, fine. You can be a waste man. Okay. Welcome! We have a fine selection of cards. Well, let's see what they have. So obviously they have pretty good cards here. And the cards have relatively low cost because we have quite a bit of money. And am I interested in getting any cards right now? Honestly, we need to make a deck that kind of goes well together. So like, you know, a dragon deck or a, I don't know, like a war deck, some shit. Like, because these, you have these basically good power cards. So let's see here, for example, I think this is one. Nope, JK, you ain't one. Hold up one! Oh crap, they're not here. Maybe they're not here yet. How much does this cost? Oh yeah, must be bonds good. But, I'm trying to find the card, man. That's not- wait, I think this is a good example. Yeah, look, like these cards. Equipment card that has the power of a wicked 5 monster. It can power up any power type monster on the field. I didn't say that part, but you can power up any power type monster. So basically, you know, cards that, like, decks that go with these kind of power-up cards, that'd be nice. So, like, I remember, like, having a dragon deck, and then it went with these cards, or something like that. But I don't want to pick a dragon deck this time, because I already done it, so I don't know. Let's make something new. What sort of card is this? It is a Blue Wind Crown, and that cost is way too high for our deck, obviously. It's too good. See, cards like this with 1,600 attack points are broken in this game. Trust me. These are the most powerful cards. But yeah, obviously they're hard to get in the deck because they cost so much. And if you want to put them in the deck properly, you have to use some nice and grinding. Fairy Dragon's pretty decent as well. Honestly, I don't know. You guys tell me in the comments below what sort of deck you want to see us kind of make at the end. Because we can make it a certain type of deck and it won't have a certain type of weakness. Because it's like dragon doesn't mean you have to have, I don't know, forest dragons or water dragons. They can be anything. It means we have no technical weakness, so it's all good like that. We can't make like a forest deck or some shit because we're going to get wrecked if there's one fire type monster, you know what I'm saying? There's no point in doing that. So yeah, we're going to keep moving on from the card shop. Let's go to the art place because I'm pretty sure you can duel someone here. But first, let's battle this guy. Good idea. They can't complain about us here. Okay. Usually I'd be pretty surprised about that, but I actually know what he usually says. He says that he got kicked out of the art place because he couldn't battle in there. But I don't know why you can't duel in there. That doesn't make sense to me, but you know what? That's his business. It's not our business. We just here to go ham. Take that. How you like that? He had more tap points and you were a weakness to us. Blood. How you feel though? You thought you could take us on with that? He's got 300 tap points, bro. What's all this? You taking that piss out of me? You can sit down. And you can take a direct hit to your life points. Take that. How do you feel, bruh? Do you feel stink, bruh? Feel any worse now? Don't be fiend. Okay, good. Watch, I bet that monster will be the first to go down, because so many people have fiends in this game. I promise you. I promise you. But yeah, we're gonna hit this person with Rich's Apprentice, which is good. Turn and... See, told you. What did I say? People have fiends out the wazoo! But we're just gonna hit this thing. Get out of here, bruh. Bruh. What you trying, though? What you trying, though? Game over. Dual victory, as usual. We get lots of money. Baltic Scar, go. We already got that. We're taking out the deck. See, it's costed 7. Jeez, man. Whoops, I lost. You're like way strong. Of course I am, bruh. Come on, man. I'm the main character. You don't see me very often. But obviously, we all know who this guy is. If you play Yu-Gi-Oh! Bakura, what's up? Okay, sure. Let me try out my game plan. Yo, what's up, Bakura? What's up? I think I should talk to them normally and then press the dual button, because that would make more sense. Yeah, I'll probably start doing that from now on. And of course we get shit hand, which is exactly what I like to see. But you can take that, because you don't have a monster over 500 attack points that can avoid that trap card. So obviously your deck sucks. And you can take this, and now you are no longer a threat to me. Unless you have a knight type monster, which you do not, because you went into defense mode. Which means we are all good right now. So you can take some of that, you can take some of this. You can take some of that, and you can take some of this. I said you could take some of that, you could take some of this. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn about what you have to do or say. I'm the best in every single way. I don't feel like losing today. So yeah, it's my turn again. And you can take some of this. And you can take some of this. So for you guys who haven't played this game yet, well, I'm playing, I'm going to try. Since I've already played it a lot of times, I'm not going to try and spoil it for you guys. Because that wouldn't be fair, and that would be kind of boring, so I'm going to keep my mouth shut about what happens, but you can get the hell out my screen. Still victory, you are pretty weak, bruh. I want a challenge, man. Where the challenge is at? Your duelist level is below the cost. I need to prepare a bit better. After all, you've been winning your way up. I'll have to put more thought into my deck. Yeah, you do, bruh. Yeah, you do, bruh. By the way, that's the boy. LOL! This area's off limits. This area is 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 off limits. Off limits. Off limits. Off limits. Let me in! Oh, these guys are... Okay, fine. Okay. You want to be like that? I don't mind. 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 I want to verse. Let's just verse this guy. At the end, let's just verse this guy. It's a duel. Let's just verse... Crap. Jeez, why does he keep doing that? What's his name? I can't remember it. Oh, his name's Tristan! Woo! I remembered his name. I kept on calling him Honda. His name's Honda in Japanese. His name's Tristan in English. Yes, I'm pretty sure about that. His name's Tristan. His name's Tristan. I'm pretty sure his name's Tristan. I hope his name's Tristan. Or else I feel like a dumbass, but I think his name's Tristan. I think it's Tristan? I don't know. I'm gonna go with Tristan. Hey, this rings to me, and I think it's Tristan. So we're gonna go with Tristan. And when am I ever wrong, really, guys? Come on now. I'm joking, man. Don't be giving me no rage, okay? I know I'm wrong from time to time, which is like 99% right to 1% wrong. But you know what I'm saying? I still get things wrong when I die. Take some of this. Take some of this. Is it your turn? Okay, then it's my turn. That's what I thought. You can't do shit. And you gone, you gone, you gone, you gone. You are go 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 gone. Go 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 gone. You are gone. So I just felt like beating him real quick. I don't know why. I think it's just because I wanted to increase our, you know, deck capacity. Because why not? I mean, it gives you 5, so. As a member of the Booster Club, I'm expecting big things from you. Okay. Wait, did he say his name? No, he did not say his name. Okay. Okay, then. He didn't say his name. But yeah, I'm gonna go over here and... Oh, Joey's in here. Yo, Lucky! Hey, I did it, man. I wasted no time in getting my first locator card. How things are for you, Lucky. Hey, way to go. You already started, but hey, hang tough. So let's do Joey here. Why not, man? It's Joey. Sure, I'll spar with you. Yo, let's go, Joey. Let's see how good you are. You got yourself a locator card. Let's see. Let's see how well you've been doing. Let's do this. Okay. You're gonna set a card? Fine. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Take some of that. Take some of this. Okay. It's your turn, Joey. Let's see what you got. My turn. Alright, then. The only thing about Joey is that he kind of, I think he disappears from here after you bat, you get your second locator card or something like that, so you can't battle him that many times, so you might as well enjoy it while it lasts, right? Might as well enjoy it while it lasts. So, read my effect of Doron here. Okay, you can take some of that with your time wizard, and you can take some of this with your life points. You can take some more of that with your life points. You can't do shit to me. You ain't touching me. It's my turn. I'm a draw. Let's go. We don't even need any monsters, to be honest, right now. We just gonna destroy you. 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 And that will be a good amount of damage. Okay, it's your turn. It's your turn, bruh. You know, you wanna see something that's cool? Watch this. Watch this complete hacks of Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm gonna sacrifice this guy. I'm gonna use Dark Hole. And then we're gonna play the monster and attack. Bruh, if you try to do that in actual Yu-Gi-Oh, they would they'll look at you like you were crazy, bruh. They'll look at you like you were crazy. Darn, I lost. Well, it's only good that it's only you. I better get rolling. Look, in the finals, it won't be this easy. So, see you later. Never mind, I guess you can only verse him once. Well, see you later, Joey. So yeah, I think we're gonna wrap it up today's episode right here, cause we made pretty good amount of progress. I'm gonna see. Okay, it hasn't been unlocked yet, fine. So in the get out my face, bruh. Get out my face, bruh. There we go. Okay, we're back, we back. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here. And in the next episode, you guys, we should be taking on can you stop doing that bullshit? Jesus Christ. I'm gonna take on the second. Well, we're gonna try and get our second locator card, because now we have two, we just need four more. We're gonna see what we can do right there. But if you did enjoy this episode, then make sure you hit the like button down below. If you did enjoy this episode, then go check out everyone else in GLG Play. I mean, they're all very good content creators, they all make very good stuff. And they have very nice things to watch on this channel, so go check them out. And if you did enjoy this episode, and if you enjoy any Pokemon related content, then go and swing by my channel, RevolutionV. Hopefully you can see me there and you can enjoy my content as well. So with that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.